Hello everyone, Ronnie here once again with our Wigan Photography Tips and Tricks. Today I want to show you a cool way of adding the GoPro intro to all of your videos as you see on the GoPro videos. First thing we want to do is go back to the import and convert, which is the first step, and we would click import new files. Now what we want to do is go to our C drive on our computer. And over here we'd want to go to users, double click users, and then you'll double click your user profile folder. Mine is named 5-star in this case. Now the next thing you want to look for is a hidden folder called app data. Mine's already exposed. If you cannot find it, you would want to go to organize. I'm on Windows 7. And then you go to folders and search options, and here you would just make folders visible, hidden folders visible, and it may vary on Windows 8 and other operating systems as well. You just have to go to Windows or Microsoft and find out how to do that. Now, once you've made that visible, you'll come back over here and you'll double click on app data, double click on roaming. Of course, we'd want to navigate down to GoPro. Double click that as well. Double click templates. And under the Hero 3 Reel template, you'll double click that. Double click media. And there's where you'll find that studio bumper. You select it and just hit open. And you're going to see it import in here into the import media bin. Now, here we go. The first thing we want to do is go ahead and add this clip to the conversion list, and then we would go ahead and convert that. Now we'll let that run. My machine's a little bit slower than maybe yours would be. Now while that's converting, this particular video clip has the sound to it as well as the video. So it's just about complete. So the next step, after that's completed, we go to proceed to step 2. Now, you'll notice the video's over here now, so we drag it down to our storyboard and allow that to import. We'll go ahead and select play and play it back. So there we have it. Now at this point you could go to up here to file and say project as, or you could go to step 3 and go to export, which is the way I've done it, and I saved it as an HD 1080p, and just export it. And of course you give it a name. You can see I've already done this before, but we'll name it GoPro Intro 3. We'll hit save. And that's going to do its export process. Once again, my machine's a little bit slower. So basically, what you would do next time, you would just navigate to where you save that file, and you would import that as well with your media that you shot out in the field, and make that part of every video that you shoot. So there you have it, a pretty cool way to go ahead and add that GoPro intro into your media as well. We'll go ahead and close with that. I'm going to let that keep running. It might say my computer's a little bit slower. But thanks for stopping by our Wigan Photography Tips and Tricks. And check back for new videos. Thank you once again.